Jesse went away last summer, a couple of months ago. After all our time together, it was hard to see her go. She called me right up when she arrived, asked me one more time to come. Well, living on an L.A. freeway ain't my kind of having fun. Such an easy way, laying back up in the mountains, making songs for sunny days. She got tired of picking daisies, cooking my meals for me. She can live the life she wants to, yes, it's all.